In the industry, people have used titanium 64 as a standard conventional material over and over again. We were looking for an insert material that performed better, to improve the ball speed, to give you a bigger sweet spot. And we needed a material that had higher strength and a little bit more elasticity, which in other words saying slightly lower Young's modulus. And ATI 425 gives you all those attributes that you need. Compared to the conventional titanium alloys used in golf, ATI 425 has 4% higher ultimate tensile strength, 6% higher yield strength, and 30% higher ductility.
As Uday mentioned, ATI's superior strength and elasticity allows us to design thinner driver faces. Thinner driver faces provide higher COR, delivers best-to-date ball speed, all while keeping our drivers in compliance with the USGA spring-like effect rule.